वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट माइनर फूड्स। सो व्हाट इज माइनर फूड? कंप्लीट ऑर्गेनिक, दैट मींस वी डू नॉट यूज एनी टाइप ऑफ केमिकल फर्टिलाइजर। मोस्टली कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम वाइल्ड, कल्टीवेटेड फॉर वेरी पर्सनल यूज, लेस पॉपुलेशन, यूज बाय ए स्पेसिफिक कम्युनिटी और ट्राइबल कम्युनिटीज, used in a specific landscape. In every landscape you can observe the different types of minor food or wild minor foods like some fruits, tubers, leafy vegetables, used in a specific time in a specific season. Nutritional analysis is not carried out properly. Scientific nutritional analysis, less idea about nutraceutical potential, less or no value addition, traditional methods of cooking. So if this criteria you can observe, you can say that they are minor foods. So minor foods having some medicinal values also, and they are unexplored. So what is unexplored medicines? Less known plants having medicinal values. Traditional therapeutic values are not documented in proper way. Traditional therapeutic values are less documented. Uses are extinct in a landscape. Discoveries of new plants, less documentation on faunal wealth as a medicinal agent. What is livelihood and how it depend? Okay, one minor food and medicines. Restoration of classical livelihood, like collection of some plant parts. Restoration of the trading of wild food and medicines in sustainable manner. Value addition and update marketing strategy plan. Organic agricultural practices, encouragement of classical agricultural practices, need scheme one traditional livelihood by the government. So thank you very much.